Let's just chill and watch TV for a bit. Sounds like the postman's arrived.
Dear Al, I've decided to write this letter because we never really had a chance to say goodbye. Janice told me you'd given up the drink. I couldn't believe it at first. Then I heard about the group therapy, and yeah, it looks like you finally admitted that you have a problem. I'm impressed, Al. But it's too late. This wound is never gonna heal. I hated you for so long. I wouldn't know how to love you now. Now, after all this time, I understand you never wanted to hurt me. You were ill. I can never forgive you for what you did. And yet, I hope you can still turn your life around and be the good man you once were. Goodbye, Al. And good luck.
playing some crazy old movie. This coffin seems different from the rest. She looks like she's reaching out for something. Mom, why do you keep haunting me? She looks like she's locked.
Well, well, well. If it isn't my sweet little Lorelai.
Hi, Well, I'm back.
Lorelai?
Huh?
Oh God, it's you.
Where are you?
Right here, in the cage.
Oh, okay.
Okay? That's it? Are you not going to help me?
Look, I don't know you. What if you're really evil or something?
Do you not recognize me?
Is that you, Jimmy?
Yes! That bitch Queen of Maggots turned me into a crow and locked me up.
So now you're Jimmy the Crow. Does it hurt?
Not really, but boy, am I hungry?
Well, how about some delicious juicy pumpkin?
Yeah, I'm not eating that.
What's wrong with pumpkins?
I don't know. But for some reason my stomach turns if I even think about them.
Oh, come on. You'd rather starve to death than eat a pumpkin?
I know. They're filled with blood. Look, I know it's crazy, but I'd really much prefer those white granules.
Isn't that fertilizer?
I don't care what it is. It smells so good. I really, really want it.
I'm sorry to see you like this, Jimmy. But I'm here. We'll figure out how to save you.
Yes, but first, I need food. I'll starve to death if I don't eat something soon.
How come you're so hungry? You've not been here long.
Really? It feels like years and years to me. Oh, did you hear that?
Hear what?
My stomach, rumbling, like a thunderstorm.
I'll see what I can do.
You can just give me some of that fertilizer.
You sure that's even edible?
I want it! Please!
It's run down looking. I'm not thirsty.
Thank you.
Why did he bring all the bodies here? I think his name was Gibbs. John took this cop's uniform to trick Officer Manley. I can't believe he fell for the oldest trick in the book. He's dead. His gun taken away. It's a bit too heavy to carry around. It smells like gasoline. John, I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna kill you.
Goodbye.
I think I'd know how to drop that container, if there was a good reason to do that. There's no power right now. Zack.
Lorelai. Are we in heaven yet?
It really doesn't look like heaven to me.
Kinda does. From where I'm looking.
Oh, Zack.
I saw you dead. You had a bullet hole right between your eyes.
I'm immortal.
You are so awesome, Lorelai.
I'm not. Bethany's dead.
It's my fault he took her. I'm so sorry. I thought it was the cop. But he smacked me one right in the face and I went down like a sack of bricks.
I know. I fell for it too. How bad is it?
Well, this rod's gone right through me. If I move, my guts will probably fall out onto the floor. They're not my prettiest part, as you can imagine. So I'd rather spare you the sight. I think I'll just sit here, very still. For a little while longer.
I'm sorry I got you into this mess.
It's okay.
No, it's not. None of this would have happened to you if I hadn't knocked on your door and asked for help.
I have no regrets. For you, I'd do it 1,000 times over. You know this. I could never find the courage to say it, but I love you. I've loved you from the moment I saw you, Lorelai, 2 years ago, the day I moved in. You sat on the stairs with your headphones on. You were wearing the same dress, red and black with stripes. I knew right then.
I can't let you die like this. There must be some way to save you. To save all of us.
You really had died, hadn't you?
You'd think I've lost my fucking marbles if I told you.
I make video games. I spend half my life living a fantasy. Try me.
Imagine for a moment that when I die, the time stops and I go to this strange other world.
I'm with you.
There's a monster there, deep in the tunnels. And an old woman. The Queen. She lights candles for each of us in her house, and she likes to put them out. And as their flames die, so do we. That monster, you know, I feel that if I destroyed it, it would make everything okay again. Actually, I nearly blew it up with explosives, but sadly, nearly is as far as I got. And now I'm kind of fucked. And that's assuming that I simply haven't gone crazy in the head.
So, you need a way to kill the monster, right?
Wait. You actually believe me?
Yeah. I mean, sure, it's all very odd. But yeah, I believe you. It's a large kind of creature, right? You can still blow it up. Best way to fight it.
But with what? I'm out of bombs.
Make another one.
Like I know how to make a bomb.
It's easy. I made plenty of them.
Let me guess. In Skyrim?
Don't be silly. Bombs? In Skyrim? What for? When you have fireballs... But sure. They could have bombs. Anyone can make a Molotov's cocktail. See that bottle over there? Grab it. Just fill it up with alcohol or gasoline. Anything that's flammable will do. There's other things you can add to make it go boom twice as much. Like saltpeter. But I doubt you find any of that here. Anyway, stick a rag in it, light it up, and send that thing off to hell.
You sure it won't just break in my hand and burn me alive?
I guess that's one risk you have to take when you fight monsters in dark tunnels. Oh, I almost forgot about this. Take this. Something to light your Molotov. And perhaps some candles. If you find one with my name on it.
You're right. This fight isn't over yet.
Run!
Shit! I smashed the bottle. I'm sure there was another bottle there. Dropping the container would tell John exactly where I am. He's coming. I need to hide. Thank you. I'll be more careful this time.
Son of a bitch. Too many donuts, was it? Oh, I need a fucking breather.
Can craft a weapon.
Stopped it.